Yes, wow.
This is the Brandenburg concert, and we're going to be playing the first movement of the Brandenburg Concerto, all four movements, and then we're going to play the fifth Brandenburg, just the third movement, with our three lovely soloists.